conjure the conscious to contribute to our children's development. We live lost for the hell of it and burn bridges for the smell of it. Microwave America, weapons of mass media, and God we trust as long as fear and lust can be our mascots. Reward the haves and punish the have-nots. Place princes and princesses on pedestals, harvest silver spoons as cash crops. The rich get richer while the poor serves dinner. Classism's the new racism, the help still in is the back door. It's morbid, instead of pumping our brakes we floor it, cause we think we'll miss what society insists is soaring. When most to fly is Icarus, wax wings and all, I'm sick of this. Kids choosing the same path, expecting different results. Now the quicksand's getting deeper, the mountain's a little steeper. Plus you're weighed down by the sound that pounds your speakers. Is it life or is it death? A helping hand or a bruising fist? Is it right or is it left? A melted candle with a useless wick. The thunder rumbles the path taken. An undertow of fascist innuendo frames propaganda sacred. They rap convenient blasphemy and rhapsody. It's fascinating how they cloak democracy, eradicating heritage. If one record spins a revolution, then I'll spin records till restitution's embedded in our revolution. In this land of the thief and home of the slave, I have yet to see a land where we're free and our leaders are brave. Instead, we look to land a Jesus peace in an early grave. But I won't have Jesus peace until the world is changed. It's all the same. Covert actions with overt consequences. Genocide works the fastest when compassion lacks incentive. We're the ones to blame, wearing our shame as a badge for our peers. It's a fact these rap cats set blacks back about 50 years. See, they praise the court jester in microwave America while the kings are turned vagabonds searching for better weather. Weather, weather.
Shanks and really wanna see you. I ain't gotta say names, they cool with your people. They think you got too much fame and wanna make it physical. I said go looking out, I'll be looking out. Before they make a move, they better take a look around. For 7-8 years straight, I've been putting it down. This ain't no overnight thing, man, it took a while. Lucky told me stay cool, don't sweat it. Cause when you making moves, hating is to be expected. They hate to see you shine, getting money, selling records, and travel all around the cities that they never been in. I said I feel that, but in the interim, I gotta be prepared if I ever gotta deal with them. Remember that burner you got a couple days ago? I want one of those with a laser scope and a baby 380 and a little calf holster. Security know me, so I do what I wanna. So now when cats ask me, Print, what you do today, make a song? Nah, dog, I was at the shooting range, cause I believe in preparation instead of waiting. And more than that, I believe in self-preservation. But I got some reservations, cause I love my freedom more than I hate anybody that violated. I ain't a gangster, I'm a regular man. When we came up, we would fight it out with our hands, but it changed up. Now they pull it out and they blast, and a stranger could leave you dead right where you stand. Don't get it twisted, beefing ain't what I'm about. But my career could end if you ever see me lose a bout. Now am I paranoid or realistic? Microwave America, the devil's in the kitchen.